This is what your favorite Pokemon game says about you. We are only including the main series games in this list. But if you guys want to see any more in the future, make sure to like and subscribe. Also, don't take any of this seriously because I know we all have our own opinions and it's just for jokes. Thank you. And yeah, it's 100% accurate. You're probably over the age of 20 and pay taxes. You like Pikachu and think he's the best Pokemon. Also, you're probably still over the age of 20. You like doggos and birds. You think you're better than gold and silver. Also, you probably played as the girl. You like water. You like Rayquaza. And water. You're probably an adult looking back at nostalgia. Or you're a little kid with an emulator. You have good taste in music. And only like the game because of nostalgia. You think you're better than everyone else. And Giratina is your favorite Pokemon. You also have good taste in music. And you probably owned a Pokewalker. You like electronic music. You also like the storyline. You like the fused Pokemon. You're probably a little kid. Or you might be my age. So, I don't know. You like more water. You also like Mega Rayquaza. You like the Tapus and Ultra Beast. You also really like Hawaii. I mean, I guess you like the wormholes. But why would this be your favorite game though? You're probably a kid or a shiny hunter. You're a kid. Or this is your first ever Pokemon game. So that's the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed. This week's video was a shorter one since last week's was an 18 minute long Nuzlocke video. I also enjoy making shorter videos better, so I can pay attention to every single detail. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and comment in the section below to tell me what you think. Oh yeah, also tell me if I should make a part 2. If this video gets enough likes, then I'll definitely make a part 2. I'll see you guys in the next video. Later!